Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Little Bumblebear's Let's Play. I'm your friend Kristen, and I'm here with a very adorable illustrated game that I can't wait to share with you. It is so precious. This is Little Mouse's Encyclopedia. We'll be visiting the burrow, forest, pond, and garden. I hope you guys will enjoy. Please give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below sharing your thoughts on this encyclopedia, and of course subscribe for more wonderful Let's Plays. I have a Twitter and Instagram you can follow, and I have a wonderful Discord community that I run. Invite link is in the description box if you want to join. We have so many different text channels, and I do exclusive streams in there. Come hang out and chat with us. I recently added a really nice little section in my Discord called the self-help area, where I talk about all different kinds of things that people go through, like anxiety, depression, being single, dealing with relationship struggles, insomnia, and I do my very best to give insight and tips to help you. So I'm very proud of that section, and it's helped a lot of people in my server so far, and it's all about just helping people and also just cultivating a really positive environment. So I want to make sure I shared that with you guys. All right, let's get started. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed Little Mouse's Encyclopedia. If you did, please give the video a thumbs up and leave a comment down below letting me know which area you enjoyed. Was it the burrow, the forest, the pond, or the garden? I really loved learning about all the different flowers in the burrow and, of course, seeing all the different foods that grew in the garden. What was your favorite? And, of course, subscribe if you're new so you don't miss out on other wonderful Let's Plays to come. Remember, you are special and loved. You are never alone, and you're always welcome to come back and hang out anytime. Until the next video, God bless, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye, everyone.